We can use the unique way in which vegetation reacts to different wavelengths of light to map agricultural areas. The normalized difference vegetation index is a great way of doing this. It is a simple equation, NDVI equals the near-infrared band minus the red band divided by the near-infrared plus the red band. NDVI values range between 1 for very lush vegetation to minus 1 for water, with values around 0 corresponding to rock or bare earth. Open the next version of the script. There is a link in the video description. Sentinel-2 imagery of the same area of northern Oman will appear. In the code editor, scroll down to line 25. Here the script is carrying out the NDVI calculation using the red and near-infrared bands and adding the result on line 27 to the map. As you can see, infrared minus red divided by infrared plus red. Turn on the NDVI layer in the layers panel. You'll notice the arable farmland stands out as white or pale grey, while bare earth and the sea remains black or dark grey. We want to display this in more suitable colours, so scroll down to line 31 in the script. This is a simple list of colours that defines a suitable NDVI palette that distinguishes different areas. It uses hexadecimal colour codes, and you can see examples from a website in the video description. Turn on NDVI color in the layers panel. You will see that using this palette, water is white, land and bare earth is orange or yellow, and vegetation is green. Move the processing area to your own area of interest and run the script. Turn on the NDVI color layer to assess how well it shows up agricultural areas or areas of dense vegetation in your study area.